Sketcher has really done to them. To demonstrate how this worked, he began an experiment which would change the way we understand sight and image forever. The dark moon opens a little, and the much into the other. He evolved his device, a camera. As light reflected off the object there under the little camera, it must be in straight lines through the middle of the front, and was projected onto the white surface of the left, outside down. To which another fellow asked himself, why we didn't see things in inverted form after the little camera projected. He found the answer in the electric nerve or channel to the brain, along which understanding of the images remained, citing nothing but the law of empirical evidence as the truth. All the worst found me back, even though I found too much of his work in the hospitals and universities by Fatih Kaya in the 10th century CE. During this period, medical science thrived, inspiring him to observe closely the passage of life through the various substances, and discover the laws of vibration, the length of light, to fully comprehend why the moon and sun appear bigger when near the horizon, and unlike was made able to distinguish.